Off to Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready. What do you think, Corvo? Caldwin's Bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight.
Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right, we'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole of Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of those floodlights.
Ain't nobody allowed to be just wandering about, except us guards.
Yeah, I know. But if we do
we say something? Remind him about curfew?
No, we don't remind him.
So, you
give him a severely deadly beating, is what?
Okay, yeah, I got it. Severely deadly beating.
Stupid goddamn.
Citizens and visitors to our city.
Soldier.
Order of the Regent.
Soldier.
Curfew is now active.
No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Thank you.
send visitors to our city. By order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Curse the plague and this blasted curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a living?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett. Even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right, and the weepers, excuse me, the plague victims are worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
It won't do you any good to bait me, officer. But don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll profit. A smart man can come out ahead, even in the time of plague.
Sure, like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps this place running, at least for now.
Yes, yes, if by exotic you mean flowers smelling as a witch's bottom.
Be fine, too, until he crosses the wrong man.
Teach him to best made cards, the half-wit.
Came through earlier. Made us all touch the charger, and then left for the legal district.
Okay, good. We can't lose any more men to the ARC pylons. Touch the charger before your shift when the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon will fry you.
So.
Those things?
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker.
I hope you smart
it'll be fun to watch them turn to ash. There was a time when we didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids down. I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything?
The reason you scout is so you don't end up in a cell. What Alec did was the exact opposite of scouting.
Thank you.
themselves killed. Look, are we gonna bust Alec out?
So, stop.
Let him rot in a cell a while longer. He'll be more careful next time.
Charger before your ship when the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon will pry you.
Those things? Give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker.
I hope he was smart enough to stash him someplace before he got caught.
You're the one told him to go scout around.
That's right.
Scouting is when you find out what the guards are doing and come back.
Well,
so why are
we
scared of
it?
The reason you scout is so you don't
end up in a cell.
Well, so
help me look for
so
there you are. Come on,
feed him to the hound.
I'll stick you.
I'm gonna find you. Can't lose any more men to the ARC pylons. Touch the charger before your ship when the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon will fry you.
Those things? Give me the willies, sir.
You'll
well,
be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down
gone
the street to slit your ricker.
I hope he was smart enough to stash him someplace before he got caught.
There was a time
when
we didn't
around.
Need these things to keep
That's
a gang
right.
of kids dead.
Scouting is when you find
I think
out
since
what
the plague
hit,
none of them expects
back.
To live past 20.
Well,
so why be scared of anything?
Scout is so you don't end up in a cell. What Alec did was the exact opposite of scouting.
Ready? No. What was this? Someone help me out!
Damn it. Where'd he go?
I just love watching them turn and turn.
What, them wheels?
So fast.
Round and around.
Like the cycle of life. Such a wonder.
So sad.
Absolutely sure he continues his work. The screams are evidence his work continues. Thus, the screams are evidence that I have done my job.
We.